Welcome to the English Lovers by Hanidi. In this video, as I mentioned, as I promised before, that I'm gonna continue to tell you about the strategies to read properly. Okay, I have brought that second strategy, that is scanning. Okay, like the first strategy was skimming, this is scanning. Okay, how both of them are different from each other, let's talk about that first. Okay, scanning is something to be read to get the specific information. When we scan something, we look for some information. Okay, we look for particular information that we have in our mind. Okay, then on the other hand, the skimming was that one, we are reading something to get the general idea about the whole thing. Okay, we try to get the whole idea, okay, in the brain, so that we will get to know that what is written in the text. Okay, that is known as skimming. Okay, on the other hand, this scanning is a little bit different. Okay, the scanning needs specific information. As I told you, that we read something, when we read something to get the specific information, that is known as scanning. But what are the probable points which can signify this, that we have done the scanning properly? Okay, so for that one, you need to focus on one word, that is disc. Okay, so I have created it on my own. Let me tell you why. Okay, because every alphabet of the word disc signifies something. I'll tell you the significance of each of them, the meaning of each of them. Okay, so when we say the word disc, it contains D, I, S, and C. Okay, disc. Okay, the first word, which is known as D, okay, the first alphabet actually, which is known as D, signifies that to decide. Okay, what is to be decided? Okay, what am I looking for? Okay, when I'm reading a text, I need to see that what am I looking for? Okay, my idea, whenever I am reading something, not for my general taste, not for my, like I would say, habit or some sort of interest, but just to get the marks. Okay, when I want to get the marks, what I need to look for, I need to know. How can I get to know about it? How can I decide that what I need to look for? Obviously, you have to go through the questions first. You have to see that what are the different questions asked before, and then thereafter, you know, you have to keep the what, why, where, and how, whatever other things in the mind, and then you need to go there. And what you need to do is you need to skim and scan together. Okay, and in the scanning, what you need to look for is, the first thing is you have made a decision. Yeah, now this is the thing that I need to look for first. Then this is the thing that I need to look for the second. Okay, now when, why, where, and how, whatever the questions are. Okay, when it is the decision taken, okay, when the decision you have taken is gonna go in the right direction, definitely you're gonna move into the right direction for getting your clues for the answers. Okay, now the second alphabet is I. And what is I? I actually I have chosen for the general readers also. It is not for only IELTS readers or the persons who are preparing for IELTS, but for those one who are reading a book, who are actually interested to read the novels, okay, dramas and everything. Okay, they will have to, you know, go through the index of the book. Okay, that whatever information they are looking for, in case you are looking for some sort of therapy, okay, if you are going through a book which is related to the therapy, you have to go to that particular section, that what you are looking for. In case of IELTS reader, what they have to do is they have to consider one particular text to be of a serial order, okay, of containing information in the beginning, middle, and end. Obviously, when they're going to consider that there is a beginning, middle, and end, then definitely the information which would be put forward towards you in the form of the paper would be like, first of all, in the beginning would be very, very, a general idea. Then thereafter, there would be some sort of specific information. Then there would be some sort of information which is quite important. Okay, I won't say that. Okay, I'm not saying that, but still you have to go through like this. Okay, then in IELTS it matters the most, like what is the first statement, the last statement, that matters the most. Okay, that I told you already. Okay, The thing is, like, after this index information, like when you know that what you're looking for, okay, and when you have to made the decision, you have to go through the index, okay, and that index in else is not available, you have to make it in your brain that what would be in the first paragraph, what can be in the second paragraph, if you know that something has a beginning, something has a middle, something has an end. Okay, then comes the next word, S. Here, stands for stick to the information, stick to the particular point that you're looking for. Okay, like whatever information you were looking for, you had made the decision earlier. Are you sticking to that information or not? Okay, that you need to consider. Okay, that means if you have thought of finding out some sort of date, are you sticking to that or not? Okay, are you finding out the date or are you not avoiding other things? Okay, you have to avoid other things. You have to just look for that specific information that you have made the decision for. Okay, then the last alphabet, which is C, actually stands for the capital letters. Okay, last alphabet stands for the capital letters. Okay, like anything which is given in the capital letter or that would be a proper noun. Okay, and I would say that any name. Okay, any certain month if it is mentioned, okay, if the dates are mentioned, okay, and if something is given in the mathematical digit form, you have to definitely look for such information. Okay, so this word DISC, okay, which is disc I created, okay, you can keep in the mind, and definitely when you're gonna scan, you will keep this word in the mind whenever you're gonna read. Okay, practice actually is the thing, is the key to every of the success. Okay, practice makes every person to be successful. So kindly keep on practicing and hit the like button if you like this video, and hit the bell icon also to get the new updates of my videos, and tell your relatives also to share my videos and share my videos first with them. Thank you very much and God bless you all, and it's time to say goodbye. God bless you. Take care.